Hello friends, I'm in Burr Oak, Iowa. I'm standing in front of a hotel that Laura and her family worked at. They were here for about 1 year, in 1876 to 1877. Ma and Pa, Laura and Mary, helped to run the hotel, clean the bedding, prepare the meals. You can see from where I'm at, it's a pretty small town. And here's the street from the other direction. Laura didn't write any books about this location. I wonder why. Glad you could join me. Bye-bye.